Hi, my name is Kayla Chang, author of the blog Speaking Out About Self-Injury and Healthy Place. DBT, which stands for Dialectical Behavior Therapy, teaches people prone to emotional dysregulation how to respond to distress. It's especially effective in treating self-harm and other self-destructive behaviors. One of the main skills of DBT is mindfulness. So mindfulness is all about building awareness of the present and accepting it without judgment. So to practice mindfulness, DBT teaches something called what skills and how skills. What skills basically involve observing, describing, and participating in the present moment. For example, try sitting outside where there's people and watch what goes on in front of you, directly in front of you. Then describe the facts of what you see without judgment. Then go for a walk and focus only on the act of walking. How skills involve acting non-judgmentally, one mindfully, and effectively. For example, write down a judgmental thought or statement that you have, then replace it with a non-judgmental version that sticks to the facts. Then make yourself a cup of tea or coffee, moving slowly and deliberately and breathing deeply. Then think about someone or something that you're angry with. Ask yourself if being angry in this situation is in line with your ultimate goals. That is, if you're acting effectively or acting on emotion. Incorporating these mindfulness skills into your life can make a big difference in how you handle self-harm urges. Next time, we'll be talking about another core skill of DBT, distress tolerance. Thank you.